meanwhile to help perfect her art and increase business, Julio took Marge to Springfield's hottest drag club with its most confusing bathroom signage.
Marge, this is Queen Shantae, Barbara Streisand, the mysterious Waylon, and Fiona Adams Apple.
Hello, squirrel friend.
You're the tallest thing I ever... And you're still getting up.
Honey, I spend half my day getting up and the other half getting down. Okay.
This is the kind of confidence that you need.
The secret is to imagine the fiercest version of yourself, then realize you are that version.
Mel, is that you?
Yes. I've taped my bone between my legs.
Your Majesty, can Marge lip-sync with us?
Honey, I tell you what I told Eddie Murphy. Sure, why not? So, tell me about this Marge character. What is she like?
Well, she's long-suffering, kind of a single mom, and that's it.
She's a damn hero is what she is, sis. You've got all eyes on you. A nasty housewife lady, come out of your mom's shell and become a bombshell. You got this, Margie. You're stronger than you know. Get up and dance. Get up and sashay with Shantae. Work that blue bouffante. Do it, oh. All the boys say.
Women can have it all.
Even penises.
She's so chic, such savoir faire. Serving housewife realness, selling Tupperware. She's a female phenomenon, and much more than a mom. So sexy, so snuggable, her cocoa is so chuggable. Our blue duck has become a swan. She's a glamazon.
Sashay with Shantae, work that blue bouffante. Oh, hi.